Welcome back to Tipsy Totes. My name is Ursula and this is my partner in wine, Sonja. This is our final installment of our making wine session. We're going to bottle approximately 250 bottles of wine from our barrel, and we'd love to introduce you to our custom wine label. It is a custom decal that we made ourselves. If you're interested, give us a call, 702-366-0399. And make sure you watch the whole process, it's awesome.
Okay.
So I can
push up, it's all spring loaded, and just let it go. But you can do multiple at one time, so you can have six going at once. But you're going to take it slow. You're ruining the magic, man. Come on, bud. I told him I got a magic show for him. So we just sit here and hang out.
Okay.
We say it's getting close. It's almost there. It's almost there.
It's coming over the top.
Almost. Abracadabra.
Okay.
And I stopped it. You got to make sure you do the abracadabra part, or it just goes all over.
He thinks I'm buying this stuff. Right.
That really looks nice.
Okay. When you pull it out, just pull it right out. Don't push it up, because if you push it up, more wine comes in.
Okay.
Okay, bye, dude.
Next step is the cork.
That's
what I want to see.
So you want to see, you want to make sure you have the space here. You know what that space is called?
Yeah.
The oulage. The space from the bottom of the cork to the top of the wine is the oulage.
What does that mean?
That's the fancy name they came up with for that air that sits in between.
Didn't I say air?
But it's called the oulage. It's an educational experience here.
Okay.
So you want to make sure you've got that little space so you can see where it's supposed to be. What happens if it ends up getting filled too much? What do we do?
You're going to come over the top.
No, you don't drink it. Everyone says drink it. You're going to lift the lid, we'll pour it back in, and then you just refill it again to have that space. All right?
Okay.
So we filled the bottle.
Okay.
You're learning the magic.
You guys need help bottling? Do you have enough people?
Okay, this is a spring-loaded machine. It's a bottom spring-loaded machine.
Yeah.
So you're going to put the bottle in and push down and let it come up. This is all spring-loaded here.
Okay.
Now these are ambidextrous corks. They can go in either way, up or down. They can't go in this way.
Okay.
All right?
Got it.
Drop the cork in. Do not hold on to the bottle.
Okay.
You can get your hand pinched, you can break the bottle. So you can push down.
I need this at home.
Okay. Yep. So,
that's part of the magic.
Okay.
Key is push down, then come up. If you don't push down, you snap the top of the bottle, you make a mess. Sonja gets mad at me, and it's your fault, you know? Next!
I'm going home now.
The capsules. You need to make sure you have one at a time going on.
Okay.
Two makes a big mess. Big mess.
I'll do it.
Oh, guys. Okay.
Okay.
One capsule at a time.
Okay.
Now we have these fancy labels on here. We want to make sure we're not marking those up. So you want to make sure these are facing you.
Okay.
You go here. Slide up. You see it wrap around. Go here.
It, huh?
And the next person's going to put it in the box.
Oh.
And put it on the cart. And we're done.
Oh.
That's the magic.
Oh.
So one person's going to be unloading the bottles and bringing the empty boxes down here and loading them up down here. Someone's going to be filling. We got two sides of cork, someone capsules, someone seals it. All right?
Okay.
Key is, take your time. Don't need to rush through this, guys. You rush through it, you're going to screw up some capsules. You may not get a cork, probably going to break something. Take your time, enjoy yourselves, have some fun. And I'd ask if we keep all the wine glasses on the rack, on the cart back here.
Oh,
we don't want any broken glass by chance getting into a wine bottle.
Oh, got it.
All right? Let's have some fun.
That is a great looking bottle. I really want to. We got to make sure we get one for our display.
We're going to. Yes. Oh, yes.
That is so classic. How the hell did they do the wall? They put a seal on it.
Actually, this is vinyl. Yes. We're doing one on the back of our car next week that's just going to have Tipsy Totes with a white.
I love it. I love it. That is terrific.
Thank you.
So fine, monkey packing, this is a fine, the sweet, definitely. The line broke, the monkey gave.
Thank you for watching Tipsy Totes' winemaking process. We made a barrel of wine today. Well, over the last couple months anyway. If you like us, make sure you give us a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and as always, leave comments below. Thank you.